Greg Strawn. He is the owner of Eagle County's only vacation home investment advisory company, specializing in buyer broker representation. I saw you yesterday. I'm seeing you again today.
Yes.
And you probably got to get out and play a little bit yesterday somewhere because it was so wonderful outside, wasn't it?
God, it was just beautiful. Really beautiful. However, fresh snow is still welcome.
See, so look at that. We have beautiful sunshine one day, a foot of snow the next day. I mean, people want to be around the Vail area because it's so wonderful. The weather is amazing all the time.
Yeah, it's hard to sit in this chair for 4 minutes and cover all the things you want to talk about. And lifestyle is definitely, you know, at the top of the list. That's really the driver for most of the interest. But I don't address that much because I'm assuming the viewers probably have an idea of why they want to be here.
Right.
So I consciously made the decision to focus on the money side of being in Vail, Colorado as a property owner. So that puts me in the vacation home investment advisory business. Because I will tell the viewers, if you're not buying an appreciating asset, it's cheaper to rent. And most people are choosing to rent because the world is so uncertain. You know, the amount of money it takes to be here is pretty large, and rents are up 30%. But I do believe that all of the indicators show that our market is a lagging market to the national recovery. It's on the mend, and data analysis says you can have fun and make some money in this asset class if you know how to go about it. But there are a lot of tripwires in vacation home real estate. It's a very, very idiosyncratic property type, and the vast majority of vacation homes are like boats and airplanes.
Yeah.
They really don't make any sense. So it's logical to assume that this is a place that falls in that category. But world-class resort real estate that is fixed supply, irreplaceable, with an increasing demand profile, that's the exception.
And so, that's where we are.
And that's what we are. And we're one of the most unique markets I've seen in the almost 40 years that I've been in the real estate business. So I would say to the viewers, well, I'll talk from a personal perspective. I sat with my financial advisors and suffered a lot of volatility in the markets over the last 5 years. Paid them 100 basis points to manage my stuff.
Yeah.
And I got a 3.5% return. You know, that's almost not worth being in the markets. So cash is going to go potentially into the negative return range, meaning you're going to have to pay the bank to hold your cash like they do in Germany. The bond market is poised for problems, and the stock market is probably not going anywhere for reasons that I'd be happy to discuss with the viewers if they'll give me a call. And as a result, this is an asset class that not only do you do lifestyle enhancement, create a family legacy asset, which is a lot more fun than a mutual fund certificate.
Sure.
In the
much
file.
Night and day.
Yeah. And, you know, the burdens of ownership are considerable, but okay, so are the rewards. So we have an online buyer tutorial that's our website.
Yep.
And it really walks you through the 23 years of experience that I have here, explains how it works. I'm a real estate financial analyst and economist by background. We have a bunch of, you know, cash flow projections, return on capital projections. And if you like what you see, now's the time because interest rates are not going to last and money doesn't know where to go.
Yep.
And buyers are starting to pick up momentum because they're frustrated by other capital market investments. So that's the story, and I'm sticking to it.
Good. Good. Greg Strawn, Vail Property Brokerage, 476-8850. You can go to vailpropertybrokerage.com. And now, just so you know, Greg brought, he always brings his wonderful French bulldog, Pino, into the studio. And Pino and Ken have your weather coming up next.